And 2 cups of coffee, but that didn't stop my appetite. I had only eaten a box of cookies very late last night. I had 10 pancakes, plenty of syrup and butter, 2 slices of ham, 3 eggs, home fries, 4 biscuits, all smothered in jam. 2 glasses of milk and a cheesecake. I thought I didn't want any more. I just had to buy 12 of those mints in that bowl by the door.
That is why you're overweight.
I wish I had some brains and grits. Don't worry. Certainly would like to taste some of that coffee cake over there. It don't look good.
God have mercy.
Now it's lunchtime, and I believe I'll eat again. I'm not gonna eat as much as I did for breakfast, because I wanna get thin. Let me have a bowl of chili con carne and 2 corned beefs on rye, a large order of french fries, a malt, and a slice of banana cream pie. 2 candy bars, 1 soda for my late afternoon snack, and 2 bags of potato chips, so I won't have to come back.
That is why you're overweight.
I should have gotten 2 cheeseburgers with everything on them. Lord, that must have. I'm gonna go back to eating a bag of peanuts for my snacks.
Oh, no, no, no,
Lord, 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 have mercy. While waiting for my dinner, I had 4 shots of alcohol. A chef's salad with lots of dressing, crackers, but not much meat at all. Had a steak, candied yams, rice, lemonade, macaroni and cheese, cornbread, banana pudding, and a side order of black-eyed peas. I stopped at the grocery store. I'm gonna load up my refrigerator. I'm gonna sit down and watch television, and I'll have something to eat later. She'll be glad when that pizza is ready.
That is why you're overweight.
I can't seem to find nothing else in this refrigerator to suit me. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to the mortgage board tomorrow and the next day and the day after was on.
That is why you're overweight.
You better quit signifying with me talking about I'm overweight because I eat what I want to eat because it tastes good to me.
That is why.
All that food is good. I wish I had some more to eat. You're always talking about overweight. Shoot, everybody talking about
it. That is why.
Whoever said skinny people is healthy. Anyway, that's how you talk.
That is why you're overweight.
You gotta eat to live. Anything you eat, you're gonna get fat. What's the matter with you?